Looks kind of bad out back still. We certainly do have enough sticks and stuff in the swimming pool. I think it's going to be a while cleaning this mess up. But we're safe.